How's it going, everybody? GMurf here. Welcome back to... Fuck. How's it going, everybody? GMurf here. Welcome to Deathgarden Bloodharvest. The game is back. I'm going to play some Hunter today. Right now I'm using a Stalker who can basically turn invisible for a short period of time, and I got long range weapons, sniper rifles and whatnot. Alright, let's do this. Oh, by the way, I'm absolutely terrible at this. I'm really hoping I get some potatoes. Gotta collect those blue boxes to... the blue boxes you can use to put these drones up in the air, and the drones reveal... Oh shit. What the fuck did you throw? The drones just reveal players that are in the area. Fucking decoy. Like I said, I'm fucking terrible at this game. Bitch ass bitch. And she's dead. I'll break this so they can't get health. I need to find some fucking ammo though. I need some fucking ammo. Where the fuck is this guy? Goodbye, motherfucker. A goodbye, motherfucker. Ammo. I need ammo. Oh, I saw that bitch. Holy shit, you guys are really sucking. Alright, where are you? I thought I was supposed to reveal them when they're the last person. Huh.
Bloodharvest is complete.
Okay. Got four of them. Alright, I think the way you rank up now in this, yeah, complete these challenges. And challenges are different depending on which hunter you play. That was fast. Holy crap. 3, 2, 1. Let's fuck some people up. Fuckers. Someone's trying to shoot me. I'm looking just breaking my shit over there. It's kind of pissing me off. I can't tell where it's coming from. Dude. Just sit there. Somebody fucking left? Really? Two DCs. What the fuck? Nice. Alright, well, I didn't suck as bad as I thought I was going to, which is awesome. I'm glad they're fixing this game up, because it is a lot of fun. But, I'll try to keep this short. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. If this announcer would stop interrupting me. See you later.